it's Kimmy, and I haven't made a video in a long time, so I figured I'd make one now because I just got something really exciting in the mail. I got something really awesome from Scholastic UK. They sent me some Hunger Games shirts that have the cover from the Hunger Games books in the UK, which are different from all the ones that have birds on them, like here where I live in the United States. So you can see that. That's pretty cool, right? But then they sent me like 5 zillion of these. They're Mockingjay pins. They're actually little pins you can stick on your bag and stuff, which I thought was really nifty. I wanted to ask you guys for contest ideas on what we should do with these pins. I was thinking something along the lines of maybe we could use them for when we do a giveaway every day for 13 days before Mockingjay comes out. We could do something like that. But what do you think we should do every day for 13 days? I was thinking maybe we could do trivia contests in the comments, or we could do maybe Twitter contests, or I don't know, maybe we can even give some away on our podcast. So I just wanted to let you guys know that we got these awesome pins, which I think are really awesome. I think I'll be keeping one to put on my bag. And also, for an announcement, we are going to be reviewing the new Hunger Games board game called Training Days. The people who are making the board game were nice enough to send us a copy, which will be arriving soon, and I'm excited to review it! Because we've been getting reviews on Hunger Games top sites that were disorganized and whatnot, so we added a categories drop-down list on the left sidebar so you can find exactly what you're looking for. And yeah, so we're just really excited for the release of Mockingjay, and we want to have all of your ideas too. And yeah, so we are signing out. Goodbye. Bye bye.